to do a song that was originally written by Henry VIII, King Henry VIII, way back in the 16th century, when Richie was just a little boy. And I think he loved it. No, he didn't. And we're going to actually play it the way I think that they did way back then, with Richie playing a mandola and penny whistles and Gregorian chant-like song vocals and things. And then we'll plug everybody in and rock it up for you a little bit. So this song, are you ready?